Hi, grandkids. Okay, we got that accomplished eventually. And I talked to you at the end of the last video about the player home that my son had modded in for me. I haven't been back to it since, and I had forgotten how to get there. And a few days ago, I tried to find it, and I couldn't. But I'm going to show you on the map where it's at. We're way up here. Go over here. Here's Riften. Here is Rayek's Inn. That's where it's at. It's like a cave. And it's down under a waterfall to get in it. So we are going to fast travel there. I'm going to see if it's there where I think it is. I traveled up and down that river the other day and tried to find it, but I couldn't. There it is. Okay, I was up here on this road, and I just kept missing the right way down here. I thought it was right at a waterfall, like coming through here, but it's around the corner to a waterfall. See, it says Rayek's End, but it's hidden by these trees. You have to go down in here. And back in there. And back in there. And here's the waterfall. It's really hidden. We got a loading screen because I have to go through from the waterfall into the house. Come on. Looky here. We come in behind this waterfall. We come in here and there's another one inside here. Look at this. Look at this. There's two of them. And look at him over there. Look at this. There's another waterfall. I forgot about that. There's three of them. And that's sick. All right, let's start over here. Here is a wood chopping block where we can cut firewood. Its own little nook. And look at this. That's Rayek. That's his bones. Bury Rayek's bones. I don't want to bury his bones. I want them to stay sitting right there. I don't know who killed him. Maybe there's a story about that, I guess. There's a box of wine. Firebrand wine case. Take. What, the case? The wine's out of it. I want it to stay right where it's at. Can I take the arrow? Oh, he's got an arrow in his knee. No. No way. He's not a guard. There's Rayek's knapsack. It's empty. I think I already took the stuff out of it. Over here. Pray to the Talos Shrine. I have my own shrine in here. I don't know which way we want to walk around this thing. looks like it's a doorway, but it's not. Oh, that's my tanning rack. Goodness sake, I thought that was a rock there. I can come over here and just look, my own little, like a kneeling place or something, and there's my tanning rack. Then I have to go in the water to go up on the porch. Activate bear pelt. How do you activate a pelt? And where is it? Oh, it's over here. Activate snow bear pelt. Okay, is it going to make me a statue there? Or a stuffed animal or something? Let's go up here first before I do that. There's another tanning rack. Activate elk hide. That looks like there's a note on there, but I can't read it. Look. Oh, there are some heads here, but I can put other heads here. I forgot about that. My gosh. There's leather and hides in there. There's a table and chair. There's a note. Read the Leviathan. Look, there's a saber cat pelt. Cool twig. I like those. You know I do. All right, let's read this note. The broken oar Leviathan. The stories mention a sturdier, meaner slaughter fish, which is saying something, because they're pretty mean anyway, who roams the waters of Broken Oar Grotto. Is that what this is? On one account, a sailor claimed that as he was in his rowboat transporting supplies, all of a sudden a massive fish lunged at him from the depths. As he raised his oar in defense, the beast ripped it from his grasp and swallowed it whole. Man, that's a tall tale. It is even rumored the denizens of the grotto dispose of those who aren't in favor by tossing them into the depths. With no ground to pull themselves up and defenseless in the water, the Leviathan would make short work of the ill-prepared. Well, how could you be prepared, I wonder? Scholars have even tied ancient Falmouth texts that reference a cave trapped water demon multiple times. Let me read that again. Scholars have even tied ancient Falmer texts that reference a cave trapped water demon multiple times. Still, enough isn't known, and I can't decipher if these are but tall tales or snippets of truth. Rick. I don't want to take it. I want to put it right back down on the table. Okay, now. Now see, there is a way to go in the house. And I forgot. It's been a while since my son put this in here for me. I think I have to go behind one of these three waterfalls because I remember there's a lever or button or something to open a rock wall. Is it this one? No. I've got to remember that when I come in, it's either the one on the right or the left. Doesn't look like it's the one on the left. So it must be this one. Yes, it is. And here's the lever. And here we go inside. Look at this pretty place. There's my front door. Or it might be my back door. I forget if I can go out upstairs or not. Better wait until he gets in. Come on, Carjo. I want to shut the door behind me. Look at that neat carving. That is so cool. Man, I'd like to take a picture of that. Did you know that I said this in the last video, I can take a picture now when I'm not recording. So I will have to come back in the game and take pictures that I want. Are you inside now? Okay, let's shut this. Didn't clip your tail, did I? You didn't yelp or meow. That's empty, but it's a storage for me. See, when I come in, I can quick dump stuff, or I can keep some weapons in there in case anybody ever does follow me in here. I can quickly get a weapon out and fight. Requires a key. I got the key. Looky, here's an armor stand, two weapon plaques, and looky, here's my alchemy station. Look at all my stuff. Isn't this cool? Look at that stuff pouring out of there. That's not anything you can use. It's just to be pretty. So is this stuff. But here's all my alchemy ingredients. And this shows that there's ingredients in there. But I can store my ingredients in these. And I don't have to put, I don't have to put that particular thing in that particular jar. I can click on any of them. My stuff just goes in the jars as storage. I got an alchemy supply bag. Look. Search poisons. It's empty, but I can put poisons in there. There's another one. This is all storage. Isn't that cool? I wish these books was ever really open to recipes and I could read them, but I can't. Look at the feather in the inkwell. Look at the stuff growing back there. It says activate dragonfly jar, but I don't know where it's at. What does it mean, activate? Look. Oh, can I put my dragonfly jars in here? Look, yes. Bee in a jar, butterfly in a jar, torch bug, moth, and a dragonfly. And I got, let's look. No, potion, no, ingredients. All right. Let's do the torch bug. I know I collected one. I caught a whole torch bug. That just says thorax. All right, let me see. If I have this stuff in my inventory, or does that, a bee. I picked up a bee. Let me see what this does. Activate. You lack the required item. See, I'd have to have that in my storage, and it would place it right there. Okay, so that's the jars I find that already have these insects in them. Very cool. Look up here. Dried stuff, hey? Oh, I love this place. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, let's go in here. That's my alchemy station. And here, looky there. I've got everything I need for weapons and armor and ore smelting. And oh, look at the Skyrim symbol back there. I love that. And here's a weapons rack. Is that some armor laying down there to be working on? Probably. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is just so cool. I want that picture right there. Oh man. Look, there's a broken sword that I could fix. And see, there's another book that I wish it would really let me read. I've got some ingots there. Activate weapon rack, but see, this is just for show. I can't really do anything with it. Look, there's some armor on there. Like I was working on it. Oh, I can't have those ingots. That's just for show. Oh, look, blacksmith supplies. Is that where I put ore and ingots and stuff in? Ore and ingots. There's some that's already in there. Wow. All right. And look, I can get all dirty and hot and sweaty over there and come over here and get in. Oh, isn't that cool? Is that Dibella? Two of them. Isn't this pretty? Look, there's chairs enough for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people to sit around in there. Nice. Towels and soap. Is that a bottle of wine? Very cool. It's like when I used to like to soak in the tub and read, and there'd either be a glass of wine or a can of beer sitting beside me on the edge of the tub. Look, equipment basket. Oh my gosh. There's another towel or bath mat. Okay, I see. Now, here's the enchanting station. Look at all. That's just such a cool background back there. See, there's another book. I wish I could read it. But whoever made this mod made everything so pretty. Activate Azadale's Ring of Arcana. What does that mean? Staff of Magnus. Ring of Arcana. Activate it. You lack the required equipment. Okay. When I get that, I can do something with it right there. What's that? Ooh. Well, that will have something to do with it. What's this one? Now, up here. Oh, Enchanted Ring, Night Weaver's Band, Azadol's Ring of Necromancy, and Ring of Arcana. My gosh, when I get all these things, they will go there. Look at all the scrolls. All right, do I have storage under here? What's this? Activate book, the Exodus. Book before the ages of man. Remind me to collect these books by these names. The Art of War Magic. The Warrior's Charge. Daughter of the Nibben. I haven't seen any of these all the time I was with Cadamet. I never saw these books. So So I didn't know they was in the game. What's that? Oh, took it away. Oh, these soul gems are empty. Look, can I take them? Oh, yes. Oh, storage, search, enchanting supplies. Look at these cool lights in this statue's hands. I love it. I love it. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I want that picture too. And look at this. Look at that skull. Oh my goodness. Okay, what have we got over on this side? Is this all kinds of storage? Oh, these are for more books. And this is a bookshelf that I can use. This is more books. Oh my gosh. Look, now I have Arthurian Wars. Oh my goodness. Bookshelf. More books. Oh my goodness. What is this? Skull key. Another skull key, a different named one. And what's this? Another book. Dream Stride. I think I've seen that book. Oh, look at that gargoyle. And there's another one. Hey. Anybody that has OCD wouldn't like that too well. Look, look. Oh, these two are the middle. I thought that was the middle and there had to be another gargoyle on the other side. Never mind. What's this? Exquisite sapphire. Activated. I don't have one to put there, but it looks like it's already there to me, but it didn't. You lack the required item. Okay. Now it's not doing its pretty thing. Look at that blue fire. Oh, okay, guys. Another door. And now we are into our house proper. And look at that back wall. Look at that. That's right over my bed. And I got two Dibellas on either side. And two waterfalls on either side. More blue fire. Oh my gosh. I'm coming back and taking so many pictures. Looky, I can two stools. I can sit here and Carjo can sit here and we can study the map, have something to drink. Oh, and something to snack on. Very cool. Look at this. This is like having a fireplace in your bedroom. Look at the snacks and the wine. Use oven. This is my bedroom. Look, cooking ingredients. Is this cooking? Doesn't say that it is. There's my desk. Look at my scrolls, notes and journals. That's where I would store them, I guess. Look at my money. Something else I can't read. Look at my chest. Gems and jewelry go in there. Storage for notes and journals. Oh, there's Rayek's journal. I don't want to read it right now. There's my chair. More books. More storage for scrolls. Oh, man. Oh, man. End table storage. Look at that. I love it. Cool picture that's gonna be. You like it, Carjo? I love it. Move bedroll. Can I put a different color cover on there? Ooh, I got a bunch of... That looks like apples. Why does it say move bedroll? There's a pelt. That looks like a pillow. I don't understand. Is that a poison apple? Oh, I got a window that looks out on a little balcony. Let's go see that. Oh, there's only one chair there. That's strange. You don't play chess by yourself. Well, I wouldn't want to, but look at these chess pieces. Aren't they cute? Oh my goodness, wouldn't I love to have a real chess set like that? Oh, how cool. Oh, we're never going to get through my house. Okay, this goes down. Let's look over first. Oh, there's a pretty pink tree and a little garden. Another waterfall. This place is full of waterfalls. Why can't I get close? Oh, there's a potted plant in my way. Okay, let's go downstairs. Dock storage. All kinds of storage. What do you mean dock storage? Do I have a boat? It's just called a dock. Strange. A little wooden bridge. What's that over there? I don't know, but we shall have to find out. More alchemy ingredient storage. Why would I want them way down here when my alchemy station is way up there? I'd have to know exactly what recipe I wanted to make and run down here and get the exact right ingredients, run back up there and make it. I don't think that's too cool. There's water and gloves laying there. What have I been doing? There's alchemy ingredients. Look. There's shovels and stuff and forky things to work the garden with. There's potatoes I've dug up and cabbage I've dug up. Look, there's potatoes and cabbage and oh, look. I got a bee. There's squash, leeks. So I'm growing leeks and squash. And potatoes and cabbage and carrots. Activate fertile soil. There's already something growing here. What would you like to do? I could pick it or do nothing. Do nothing. Oh, and there's mushrooms growing in that one. There's my pretty pink tree. These have just been growing all over my little hometown, and right now all the white ones are blooming. The pink ones are through. The white ones are blooming now. I should take you a picture out in front of my apartment building. What is that right there? An apiary. Is that where that bee came from? Search it. Yes, it is. I could take out 5 bees and a honeycomb. I shall leave them there. Now, we're going to have to go jump out in this water, I guess. Whoops. What is this? Oh, a fish trap? Search the fish trap. Look at all the fish that's in there. Oh, this is for ingredients, not for me to eat. Very cool. Look at them out there swimming. And after I use these out of here, more of those get caught in there. What is that noise I keep hearing? Is it you? I don't know. All right, let's jump in here and see what's in there. Besides fish. Look, this is a place I can mine corundum ore. All walled in just for my use. There is some ore, but I can't take it out. Place pickaxe here. Cool. Now, what's that over there? This is where I do laundry? I don't have a washer and dryer? You gotta be kidding me. It's been a long, long time since I've scrubbed on a scrub board. Look at that wringer on there to wring the clothes through. This is just too cool. I'm not going to wash any clothes in there. Are you kidding me? All right. Is there anything behind here? I guess not. Is there anything behind this one? That's where it's coming over. I guess not. I guess that part of my bedroom where that cooking little cooking area was. Here's the steps down to this, but I sort of have to go over this little fence area. That's strange. Anyway, I guess that must be have been my kitchen area, because I think this is the end of everything. Look at that little plant growing back there. Huh. Isn't this something, though, guys? A secret, hidden house. And she can do everything in it. Forget that house in Riften that doesn't have everything she wanted in it. And there is so much storage here. I wonder if I can sit down there and move any chess pieces. No, it won't let me. It won't even let me drink the wine. That's the coolest chess set I've ever seen. I would love to have that. I would have that, and my son and I would play chess, and he would beat me all the time because he always did. Here, see, this is in my bedroom. And the only place, and then you can sit here and cook. You can sit here and eat while you're reading a book, like I usually do. Or while I'm playing a game, like I usually do. Is this storage? Search raw meats. It's empty right now, but that's where you would put them until you cook them over there. Or here. Or hang them on these hooks. We will have to figure this out. Moving cooking pot. Oh good, I can put it on here. Very nice. Oh, look, and there's my closet. There's another satchel. Look at my keys. All my keys that I've got in my inventory, I can hang there. There's another Skyrim emblem. Look at, this is where all my armor goes. Oh my gosh. Crossbows and bolts. Cool. Oh my goodness. Champion's cudgel, Merrick's sword, Dragon Bane. I have Dragon Bane, don't I? Do I have Dragon Bane? I thought I had Dragon Bane. Lordy. Lordy, I hope I didn't sell it. But you can put all kinds of things there. They're all named. Harkin's sword. Did I get that? No, she didn't. Cadmus did. Ghost blade? What's this? Dawn Guard Rune Axe. Kolvazin's Fang. Look at that cool dragon head that it goes on if you have it. I just don't understand their tattered, moth-eaten looking flags. Just don't understand that. What all's down here? I thought we was through. Look at all the money. But I can't use it. Ornate drinking horn. Crown of Berenzia. Queen bee statue. I want that drinking horn. What goes on this crown of Berenzia goes on there. Oh, golden ship model. Oh man, I want this stuff. Look, this is water running over rocks, and you can put a model ship there. Oh my gosh. Left eye of the Falmer, right eye of the Falmer. Holy cow. Bust of the Gray Fox. Bust of the Gray Fox. You can use these things to make things. Look. Dawnbreaker goes there. The Savior's Hide. Where is all this stuff? Nettlebane. Didn't we have Nettlebane? I must remember all this stuff from Cadmus. No, we don't have. I wish I could bring all of Catamet's stuff over here. More stuff that we can get. Look. Oh, this is for those claws. There's emerald, glass, ivory. We just used that one. Ruby claw. And bright amethyst claw. For heaven's sake, what's this? Black book. Oh, they store there. Look. Otar's bus. Azadale's bus. Azadal. Zachrysos. I don't know the names of these. Wooden mask bus. Merrick's bust. Why are these called their bust? Am I supposed to put anything on them? Look, there's some more in the back row. Oh. What's a paragon? Oh my goodness. There is so much stuff in Skyrim to do and to find. Sanguine Rose. Didn't Catamet get that? Essence Extractor, Azure's Star, he had that. Coral Claw, Iron Claw, Sapphire, Ebony, Diamond. Ebony Mail, oh my God. Chillrend goes there. Dragonstone. Didn't I find that and have to give it to that mage in the college? There's another Skyrim emblem. Well, how do I get that stuff back and put there? Activate Uthrad. You lack the required item. What do I need? I bet they're holding their swords or something. Who's this guy? Oh, Ariel's bow goes there. I know Catamet got that. Oh my God. And then instead of going back up the stairs, we can climb the ladder to the loft. Oh, this is just a little skinny loft. What is this? It's up here. Oh, look. There's some paintings up here. A sack you can't do anything with. Hang Rayek's painting. Oh, that's the only one we could hang? There's more loft storage. Where did it hang it? Did it put it in my inventory so that I could hang it? What is this? I don't know, but it's pretty cool. And I can't take the statue. I want to put that somewhere. Well, what is that over there? Activate Elder Scroll Dragon Elders. Oh, those are those different scrolls we had to find. Mercy, mercy me. So did that painting go in my inventory to hang up somewhere? There's that ivory dragon claw we use. We never have done that. Meridia beacon. No, it didn't go in there. So where did it hang it? I don't know. Okay, kids. I guess this is it. That was the skinniest loft I ever saw. Man, that's fierce looking and so cool. Is that the painting, or was that hanging there already? So what do you think of it, guys? Do you like it? I love it. Look, it's got everything I need for doing anything. Catamount, we're gonna have to go soaking that. And then you go down there, pull the chain, the stone door opens and you go out behind waterfalls. So cool. All right. I guess I better end this. I don't know how long I've been going. Come here, Carjo. Where are you? Come here. Oh, you already took your stuff off. Man, you are ready.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell
I
them coming.
I need you to... Oh, look
or
how hairy he is.
We will see.
I need you to do something, my dear Carjo.
What do you need?
I need you to come down here and sit in the tub with me.
It will be done.
Cool. Now, have I taken my clothes off in preparation? No. What's wrong with you, girl? He did. You're just plumb silly. Okay, you sit right there.
It will be done.
No, you sit right there. No. All right, sit there.
Now. Is that all?
That's okay. I will sit over here. Nice. Okay, guys, we are going to sit here, enjoy the tub, and I will see you later. I hope you like my house and enjoyed the tour, and we'll talk later. I'm going to get some pictures of this somehow. Let me save. And bye-bye, kids.